It may look like something out of a science fiction movie, but this is, in fact, a reality. Meet Yumi. This is the world's first dual-arm collaborative robot, something that was unveiled by ABB at this year's Hannover Messe trade fair. It's a robot that doesn't require a cage, is self-learning, and allows human use in close proximity. The company's CEO, Ulrich Spiesshofer, telling CNBC that Yumi was already in use.
We use Yumi already today in pilot cases in assembly-heavy industries, such as the 3C, the electronics industry. There's tremendous growth potential there. The robotization in that industry is still pretty low. It's a fast-growing industry, and we have very good prospects in this field.
But there have been concerns that robotic technology has been taking jobs away from real people, something the company's CEO rejects.
These concerns have been around as long as industrial automation are around. Fact is the following. The three highest robotized economies of the world, Germany, Japan and South Korea, have the lowest unemployment level. So the right combination between robots and people safeguards jobs and safeguards competitiveness.
But away from the high-profile launch of Yumi, others were showcasing their collaborative robot technology. KUKA revealed this exoskeleton suit, the robotic arm completely controlled from a suit worn by someone, something familiar from films.
You can imagine it's like a film Iron Man, but I mean, we are a little bit far from that. But I mean, the principle is the same. You wear it's inside the robot, and you control the arm, the KUKA arm, through the exoskeleton.
But like true Hollywood style, what about concerns this could be utilized for military use?
Something that is not related to the military, and so our field of application is strictly medical.
Perhaps not yet, but not impossible. Phil Hahn, CNBC, Hanover, Germany.